Hello there and welcome back to the channel. First of all, thank you for choosing the channel to for all your gaming needs. It means a great deal to me. My name is The Game Adventures and this, we are back in the lovely farm DLC from House Flipper and Frozen District. So, in the last episode, we kitted out Zelda the cow over here. So she's got her straw, she's got her water, she's got her food, she's now got a light, and she's got this beautiful barn. Yes, I know it needs a roof. It's having a roof. It's just been put on the back burner. But now, also in the last episode, a bit of a preview there, we built this monster. Also needs a roof. Now, this is a massive house. This is going to be the kitchen, which is the biggest room. Through here, we've added some stairs since you were last with us. I just wanted to try the stair mechanic off camera and that fits, so that's where it's going. I am going to have to drag out the building, I think, just a little bit. It's a little bit small on the inside now that these stairs are in. Obviously, like I say, it's going to be open plan down here apart from the bathroom. The bathroom's going to be here as you walk in, or in this corner here. And then obviously you've got the big open plan lounge diner, but it's a little small for now on down here. I know it's hard to believe that it's small because it is huge. And then we go upstairs and again, it's a little small. This wall is going to stay in. I like this wall. So this wall is going to stay there. And then obviously we're going to extend. We're going to extend a little this way as well because there's going to be a bedroom. See, it's getting the bedroom in. These stairs are quite large, so I'm hoping I can extend it outwards and move the stairs up just that little bit. So we're going to crack on with that shortly. But what we're going to do as well, since we didn't do one in the last episode was a bit like a bonus episode, if you will. It doesn't follow the pattern as to what we are doing on the channel today. But what we're going to do today, before we carry on with any of the house, there's the doggy. Before we carry on with any of the house, we're going to do another job in Farm Flipper. So the main part of Farm Flipper obviously was these videos was to get the jobs done. So we are going to get this job done. So we're on Paradigm Shift. Mike was a startup owner, a client champion, a full stack hero, and most likely the next IT superstar. But along the way, he discovered that he's not living the life he truly wanted. He sold his shares in the startup, he's returned home and bought a flock of sheep. 2 years pass and Mike is ready to take the next step. Here we go. Paradigm Shift here on The Game Adventures. Oh yes, that looks very nice. See, it's very classy, very simple barn, whereas I've gone for extravagant house meets half farm at this moment in time. But we'll get there, we'll get there. It's a work in progress. It's a work in progress. And that is what it's all about on House Flipper. It's layers. You've got to layer, 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 layer. We're not going to build all the time in these videos. We are obviously going to do the quests as well. Just to gain a little bit more money as well and a bit more knowledge. But we'll leave it with that. And here we go. Business,
but the time has come for a paradigm shift. We will expand, literally and metaphorically. Your mission goal is to extend and adapt. Prepare two comfy rooms for the shepherds who will join us. Don't skimp on anything. I want them to feel here at home. We're a family business after all. Speaking of which, my mom offered to make us dinner every day. So we'll need some upgrades in the dining room upstairs. Together, we're changing my farm for the better.
Paradigm Shift. Here we go. His house inside's really nice. Right, here we go. Buildings complete. Lay foundations. Where are the foundations going? This is, by the way, this is stunning. What is down here? Garage. Look at this. Stunning. Loving the brickwork as well. Oh, that's stunning. And then stairs to get back up. Oh, this is good. Right. I'm in the part where the foundations are going by the looks of things, so let's jump straight in. I'm loving this tool. This tool's so good. He wants a bigger barn. Bigger house. Let's give him a bigger house. There we go. E to finish that. Building's complete. Let's wait for that to be done. What a mechanic. So simple to use. So easy. Love it. There we go. Install panels. Dart panels. Right, here we go then. So he wants these. He needs a grass cut. But let's get these. Oh, these are nice. These are very nice. What a classy house. Very nice. Let's get cracking and matching it up. That's one side done. So yeah, the missions are actually quite good. They show you different ways that you can build different things. They have you doing loads of different things at a time. It's really good how they have this. It's good. The developers, what they've done, Frozen District and Frozen Way, obviously Frozen District the publishers, Frozen Way the makers. What they've done is their game was already awesome. Like House Flipper is awesome. If you're stressed after a long day or, you know, anything like that, it's a bit like The Sims. You can just come in, chill out, build a house, flip a house, make it your own, do whatever you want to do. It's really, really, really good how they do it. It's one of, for me anyway, this sort of genre of game is perfect, because when you've had that busy day, you know, that busy life that you've got, and you want to come back, you want to come home, you want to play a bit of games. Yeah, alright, a lot of people will play the AAA classics, you know, Call of Duty, FIFA, etc. But then, I get more stressed on them than I do. And it's like, why have I played it? Like, I'm stressed. Yeah, it's fun at times when you're getting a lot of, you know, you're playing well in FIFA or you're playing well in Call of Duty. It's fun. But when you're not, which is let's face it, the majority of the time, we struggle on games like them. So we come in and we build a house, and it's like, it's dead chill. I'm sure in the last episode, half an hour flew by. It absolutely flew by. It's now time to go in his house. Oh, his stairs are stunning. I might swap my stairs out actually and just get a smaller stairs. What is this here? Am I knocking this out? Sell. There we go. Door frame in. So technically I've finished the job. Technically. But we could kit it out for him if he wants. We're going to kit it out for him. We're going to do this one properly. I'm guessing he wants. No, they're wrong straight away. What does he want here then? Does he want a lintel? Not there, he doesn't. He doesn't want one there. Not there. I struggle with these because, like I say, being colourblind, you'd think it wouldn't. It won't be a problem, but it is. It's a real problem because you've got to look at the mini map a lot. And for me, obviously, I don't know that. It's really hard to see the colour on colour. And then the colour changes to where we've done. It's not the easiest thing. But, you know, we're cracking on with it. We are cracking on with it. Like I say, I've done nearly 10 walls out of the 62. So like now that wall's done. It's just gonna want it down here, isn't he? It's really hard, but yeah, we're cracking on, we're getting on. What I'm gonna do is we'll see how far we get in here, because I do want to jump back into my own house and maybe put the kitchen in, and not fully, but maybe put some details in on the kitchen and go that far and just sort of crack on. But this isn't taking as long as I thought it was going to take. We've got a skill point as well, so we'll get 400% faster building. Oh, I should have done already painted. Oh well, no, we'll get faster building. Yeah, you see now it's flying through. And it looks like he wants it down here like this. Oh yeah, we're motoring on now. That skill point's done great. So, saying that though, all these jobs that we're doing is going to be beneficial. Does he want this wall doing the whole way? It looks like he does. It's beneficial to do these ones because obviously we're going to be putting a lot of walls up in our house. As well, so it's beneficial to get these walls one done really and actually do them because, right. Destroy the walls, I put a wall up wrong. Does he want a wall? He wants a proper wall, yeah? He needs to make his bloody mind up. Here we go. So we keep going. If you are enjoying the videos, please drop a like on them. It does really help out the channel. And if you want to see more from Farm Flipper, hit that subscribe button to see more. I think I've put that one wrong. Let's destroy that one. Obviously only wants a lintel there. This one's wrong as well. Or is it this one that's wrong? That one that's wrong. Does he want a proper wall there? Oh, we'll do that one in a minute. So he wants lintels now. So here. It looks like he wants lintel. 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 Oh, come on. Lintel, right. And then he wants next to the lintel. Proper walls. Here we go then. So yeah, it's nice and chill. You see, even the missions aren't very stressful. I mean, are four walls missing. But one wall missing, which is... there. No, we're not. Come in. I've put walls wrong. Oh, you know what? We've done most of it. We're going to complete this one as well. We've only done 81% of the job, but that's fine. Oh, I didn't do upstairs. I forgot all about upstairs. That's annoying. That is annoying. That's okay. That's okay, we're going back to our home. Doesn't look like that anymore, obviously. It's quite large. What we are going to do is we're going to extend, now that we're back and we've done that one, paradigm shift. What we're going to do is we're going to extend the top out a little bit. We're going to get rid of them stairs. We're going to extend out and we're going to try and get... I'm going to go smaller on the stairs, I think, instead, and move them, actually. I'm not going to make the house any bigger on the side. I don't want... it's hard. I want the whole space across the front of the house to be, you know, you're looking out over this, these tulips, and then we want the whole space sort of at the back, that you're looking at the back and things like that. I've got it in my head what I want. It's just a case of getting it done. I mean, look at this. It looks different. So let's go up here. And we're going to pull this out. Let that come down. Oh no, because it's going to pull that one out. I don't want to pull that one out. No, let's start again. I don't want to pull that one out, you see. It's a big balcony though. Look, it's like, why are the doors shut? Who shut the door? Well, I didn't shut the door. So someone has shut the door. Right, we're going to go to about there. No, we're going to go the whole way across. Whole way across. Bring it out to about there. It's still going to make a really nice deck set out here, so that's fine. And we'll get them patio doors in now as well while we're out here. So, store doors. Let's have a quick look at the patio doors that I want. I'm thinking the abstracto ones, these ones with a light, the glass being dark black, yeah. No, white glass, what about, I don't want pink doors, do I? Oh, they're nice. And let's have them. There. So now you open. I need to put a wall back in. Yeah, I think we sell the stairs and get some smaller stairs. So let's do that now. So. Right, and then we need to get some stairs, but some different stairs. I really like the big stairs like that. But I don't think they're... I think they're too big. What about something like these? There. So yeah, that's better. They're better. So you come up onto a bit of a landing. Yeah, they're better. They're much better. There's going to be an office up here as well. So the wall's going to come in. A bathroom up here as well. And things like that. And then you come out onto the deck. And that's going to be over there. Right, guys. Well, it's been fast one. Only a small one today. Only a little one today, but we've done paradigm shift. We've got that done. We've boxed that off. You've obviously got the bonus one where we built the house in the meantime. But we are going to, in the next episode, we are going to get this thing done. Not done, but we're going to get quite a significant bulk of it done in the next episode. I might build the walls for the framework before the next episode. I don't know as yet, but this is our house. It's looking really, really good. We've still not got a front door though. It's still not roofed, but it's looking really, really good. It's big enough. Right, actually, before we shut the episode down, we're going to just sort of panel and do the kitchen into what we said. That's what I said I'd do, so that's what we're going to do. So the floors and ceiling, I want, like, not white, because, you know, actually, yeah, no, these. I think these are the ones. So let's have a quick look what this is going to look like. Let's have a quick look. Yeah, they're the ones, they're the ones. Straight away, we've got the ones we want. Straight away, they are a stunning tile. And straight away, look at that. That looks miles different, that looks better already. So we need the walls to do now. The walls need to match. So what we're going to do on the walls... Right, let's have a quick look. We're going to panel it, I think. I think in these, but like a light one. Let's have a quick look. We'll just spend the money and get them all that we need. So we don't have to keep doing it. Let's have a look at what this... Yeah, that's the one. I like it. Obviously, if you think the colour don't match, please drop a comment down below. Let me know. If you are enjoying the video here on the Game Adventures YouTube, please drop a like on it. It does really help out the channel. And if you want to see more, then you know what you have to do. You have to subscribe and ring that bell, because there is more House Flipper coming. So we are currently, I think, you know, I said in the last video I wanted to stick to a Monday, Wednesday, Friday schedule. The video on Monday has gone out. Obviously, it's not at the time of recording. So any comments that you have, I'll have to pick up after this recording. I'm just trying to get on top of it, to get into the schedule to start with, you see. So we need to do it this way. But if there is any feedback that you've got for me, guys, drop it down below. Let me know. And also, as always, you know, you suggest anything you want to suggest that you think will look good on the channel, in the house here that we're building. I don't want it outside that colour, but we'll have to just do for now. There we go. So, oh yeah, that is looking stunning. Hi Zelda, let's open your doors. Why is your door shut? Are you unhappy? What's going on, mate? Oh, I don't like this gate. This gate is rubbish. Let's go in this way. Hello. Hello. Give a treat. Have a carrot. I'm loving having a cow on the house. Could you imagine just opening your back door and there being a cow? Like, could you imagine? She's back led down, but could you imagine? I just opening the door. Here we go. Right, that one for now. Could you imagine though, just walking in out your back door, opening your back patio doors, and just seeing your cow? How good would that be? That's why these games are so good. I think that's going to be the deck area. It's going to look amazing. Right, kitchen time. So let's see what we can get here in the kitchen. So again, obviously, you know, it is what it is. Limited for choice and all. So let's have a quick look at the sets. What? No, see, why has that one got a lot of flowers on it? It'd be great if it didn't. These ones, bloody samurai ones, they're a no. What about this one? I don't want it green, though. I want it... I want it white, if I'm going to be honest. I want it white. The light standing is at D, 3 meters. Here we go, white gloss with a grey stone top. And details are also going to be grey stone, if I can pick grey stone, which I can't. No, the handles are going to have to be like a darker grey, and the details are darker grey. Here we go. We're going to put it in a little bit. It's going to go the as close to the wall as we can get. There it is. And the reason for that is we're going to have a fridge in the corner, but then so it's a snowman light standing kitchen set, so we need, I don't want one with another sink in it, so we need to go standing cabinets, snowman, pastel, no light, and then it was, what was it, what was the colours? This is another thing that I don't like. Was it this? That's a different colour altogether, you see. Does it go that way? Which way is it even? No, we don't want that. Right, that's all the worktop we're going to have, actually, because it's not a massive one, but I'm not going to, in this current time, I'm not going to be able to match it because I'm just not, I just can't. Over. No, not over. Where is a fridge kept nowadays? Electronic equipment. Here we go. So we're going to have this hood in grey oak and white wood. Yeah, I like that. Right, then we need to go back into other. I don't want any. I want this one. I want it in white and dark grey to match. That's looking good so far. Right, guys, that is where we're going to leave today's episode, just with a little bit of it done in the kitchen. The kitchen's going to be massive, actually. I don't think I'm going to have an office, actually, because I think we're going to make a really nice... Yeah, I don't think we're going to have an office. But this is where we're going to leave today's part. So what we've done today is we've done the Paradigm Shift quest, and we've also done a little bit of work on the kitchen area of our monstrosity of a house. So, as always, guys, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. And if you have liked it, drop that like on the channel, on the video, sorry, and subscribe to the channel to see more House Flipper Farm DLC. But as for now, guys, as always, have an awesome day.